pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Aztecs, and happy instructional day number 146. Make sure to give a big virtual high five, send an email to your favorite classified staff member and certificated teacher and counselor for all that they do to make sure that you are college and career ready. I want to say thank you to Ms. Benavides and Mr. Moore for their Earth Day celebrations and making sure to remind all of our Aztecs to take care of your neighborhood, take care of your house. And it starts out by cleaning your room, Aztecs. Make sure you have a clean room. Also want to give a shout out to all the IB students for finishing all their IB work. Congratulations. For all of our other Aztecs, we have our important AP exams in mid-May, and we have our finals coming up. We want to make sure we pass all of our classes with A's and B's. We believe in you. Do your homework. Listen to your teachers. Listen to your parents. Take care of business. Be brave. Be respectful. Be responsible. And be safe. All right, Aztecs, we miss you. See you soon. Good luck to all of our scholar athletes that have soccer games and softball and baseball games, tennis, and all of the other teams that are taking their big games this week. All right, good luck, and see you soon.
Aztec seniors, required senior meetings on campus at 1:30 p.m. with your counselor have been scheduled as follows. Thursday, April 22nd, last name A to D. Friday, April 23rd, last name F through J. Monday, April 26th, last name K through N. And Tuesday, April 27th, last name O through R. Thursday, April 29th, last name S through V. And Friday, April 30th, last name W through Z. Report to the College and Career Center to number 1, complete your Navion senior task. And number 2, pick up your pennant to design for May 3rd College Signing Day celebration on campus.
Aztec seniors, you can now order your senior ads on Jossens.com. Prices may vary from $45 to $300. Check the website for more information. You, parents, or guardians can create your own senior ads directly onto the yearbook. Also, yearbooks are now for sale. Yearbooks will be $85 and are being sold on Jossens.com. Don't be late to buy a yearbook like no other, filled with an interesting year of distance learning, fun facts, and one another.
Hey Aztecs, my name is Jessica, site coordinator at Azusa High School for the Think Together program. Come and check out our virtual academy and in-person program. More info to come, stay tuned.
Hello Aztecs, this is Ms. Veronica, an older youth leader with Think Together here at Azusa High School, and I just wanted to let you know about our cool new workshops we have this month, starting with our college and career planning workshop.
Hi everyone, this is Thalia Mendoza, the older youth leader for Think Together. I just wanted to remind you guys that we have some pretty cool workshops coming up, including In Love With Me.
What's up guys, my name is Sean. I'm the older youth leader for the study hall workshop here at Think Together.
Hello Aztecs, my name is Jesse. I'm an older youth leader here at Azusa High School with Think Together. Come join our virtual academies or our in-person program on campus. Look forward to meeting you guys soon. Bye.
Congratulations to the softball team for defeating Northview this week. Go Aztecs! Are you ready to play Aztec basketball? Basketball season is now ready to start. If you are interested in playing boys and girls basketball, please join the boys' first practice on Monday, April 23rd at 3 p.m. and the girls' practice at 3:30 p.m. Before you can practice, make sure you are cleared to play. Visit athleticclearance.com. Go Aztecs! Next Thursday, April 29th, we are having our virtual picture day to ensure all Aztecs are in the yearbook. Your teachers will guide you through the process. Also, we will have an in-person picture day on May 12th. Mark your calendar. Aztec staff, as you may or may not know, this is track and field season here at Azusa High, and the team is in need of volunteers to help us time, measure, and keep score. I would like to know if you would be able to come out and assist our team in those areas. We have only two home meets this season. The first is Monday, April 26th at 3:30 p.m. Your help will be very much appreciated. Thank you for your time and assistance. If you are able to volunteer, please reach out to Coach Noe Falcone. Thank you, Aztecs.
Be seen on screen. PBIS tickets will be given by teachers for students on screen during class time. Raffle winners can win AirPods, iPads, iPhones, headphones, laser printers, puzzles, games, and much more. Starting next semester, we will start fresh with all new tickets that are earned during second semester. New semester, new prizes, new grades, new start.
Staff, please email Mr. Gomez for any shout-outs for fantastic work being done by an Aztec employee.
Are you prepared to take the LPAC exam? Do you need a headset with a microphone for your exams? You may pick one up from the guidance office. Pick up your headset any day of the week by 3 p.m. and be ready to begin the exams on March 8th.
Attention all Aztecs! Think Together is here to help you with any and all of your classes. If you're interested in joining, please email them at azusahs.ausd@thinktogether.org. Please take advantage of this awesome program.
Unprecedented times like these can be hard for teens like us.
It is stressful.
Scary.
Sad.
Overwhelming right now.
But
we
at Teenline
are here for you.
We at Teenline are here for you.
Teens like us are answering texts and emails from 6 to 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time and calls from 6 to 10 p.m. Pacific Standard Time 7 days a week.
So if there's anything you'd want to talk about, feel free to reach out.
Aztecs, please be safe, wear a mask, and make sure to participate in all your classes.
Coming in, Mr. Kevin Maddox. Shot number one. Shot number two. And shot number three. Good job, Mr. Maddox.
And here comes Mr. Munoz.
There's shot number one. There's shot number two. And here comes number three. Can he take the lead? Woo! And here comes Dr. Gomez. Whoa, behind his back. Here is shot number one. Air ball. Shot number two. Another air ball. Maybe he'll hit the rim. Shot number three. He hit the rim. Give it up. And here comes Vince Pegroy spinning on his finger. Look at that. Woo! Here comes shot number one. Off the rim. And shot number two. In front of the rim. And the last shot is on the net. Good job, Ms. Figueroa. And here comes Ms. Carlo. And here comes shot number one. All air. Here comes shot number two. All backboard. And here comes shot number three. Oh, so close. Good job, Ms. Carlo. And here comes Ms. Alvarado. It looks like she has a cast on her hand. All right, let's do this. And here comes shot number one. Oh, straight to Gomez. That's a good shot. Shot number two. Almost there. And here comes shot number three. Oh, so close. Good job, Ms. Alvarado.
And the next contestant is Mr. Velasco. Whoa, whoa.
Once an Aztec, always an Aztec, champion in the classroom, champion on the court!
Move it up and down, bump it up and down, bounce. Move it all around, bounce. Bump it up and down, bounce, bounce. Tell me, do you like it?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you want a little more?
Yeah, yeah.
Now tell me, do you love it?
Yeah, yeah.
Come on.
Like that?
Hatfield. Come on.
Give it up for our Aztec cheer squad! All right, let's now announce the winner. The winner making 2 out of 3 goes to Mr. Munoz! Congratulations, Mr. Munoz, and thank you, fans, for attending the Free Throw Championships of 2021. Here we are again, Aztecs, ready to raffle off our awesome PBIS prizes. You can see we have a scarf, a hat, a basketball, a little spa basket, Echo Dot, some earbuds, a LED ring light, pajamas, sweater, t-shirt, and the grand prize, we have our brother laser printer with an extra cartridge. Good luck to everyone. Remember, be seen on screen, be engaged. Good luck, Aztecs. Congratulations to the following students for winning a prize in today's PBIS raffle. Visit the school today between 2:40 and 3 p.m. to claim your prize. First come, first serve. If you do not pick up your prize within 2 weeks, it will go back into the raffle. Congratulations, Christopher Mora, Jessica Asensio, Pamela Salazar-Gonzalez, Marcus Jackson, Itzel Keener, James Velasquez, Michelle Rincon, Susan Silva, Jessica Perez, and Guadalupe Aviles. All right, Aztecs, it is now time to select the winner of the Brother Laser Printer. Let's spin the wheel. Congratulations to student number 558, and that goes to the winner is Yahir Flores. Congratulations, Yahir.
And remember, once an Aztec, always an Aztec.
I messed up tonight. I lost another fight. I still mess up, but I'll just start again. I keep on down. I keep on hitting the ground. I always get up now. See what's next. Birds don't just fly. They fall down and get up. Nobody learns without getting it wrong. I won't give up.